6-year-old Tony Bierwirth is a rock star in the world of medical miracles.
He's not on any medications. He's in school now, and he has tons of friends.
At 4 months old, Tony was diagnosed with a rare blood disorder.
His white blood cells overproduce and start attacking his regular blood cells.
For 2 years, he was treated with chemo and steroids, but a bone marrow transplant was the only long-term option.
On any given day, 10,000 people are looking for a marrow match.
Vicki Wolf with Blood Source says the more people on the registry, the greater the chance of finding a match on time.
Nobody's getting a bone marrow transplant unless they've been told that they would die without it.
It took a year to find a match for Tony.
I was really sick and I had to go to the hospital, and Eric, he saved my life.
A 20-year-old named Eric stepped up.
He's one of those special people that came into our lives and unexpected.
A hero to the Bierwirth family.
Eric means everything to me. I mean, honestly, I almost lost my little boys.
Today, Tony and his family will finally get to meet their hero at a special reunion set up by Blood Source. What do you say to the man who saved your child?
The only thing I could really say is thank you.
Edie Lambert, KCRA3 reports.
And you can sign up for the Bone Marrow Registry this Friday and Saturday at KCRA 3 for Life Blood and Marrow Drive. We'll be at the Bank of the West Tower in downtown Sacramento tomorrow, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. in Roseville, 5781 Five Star Boulevard, Suite 150. From 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., we're in Stockton at the Hilton on Grand Canal Boulevard. In Modesto, we're going to be at the Doubletree at 1150 9th Street. That's also 10 to 6. And if he misses tomorrow, you can still donate on Saturday in Roseville, Stockton, and Modesto. For more information, log on to KCRA.com. Coming up tonight at 6, you can watch Tony meet his hero.